In this video, I will show you how to fix the no internet connection error in Google Play Store. Where part of this states, make sure Wi-Fi or cellular data is turned on, then try again later. First of all, this error usually occurs when you're either trying to download or purchase an app, or when you're trying to buy coins in Play Store. Now, the challenge is that it often suggests a network connection issue even when your Wi-Fi or cellular data is enabled, which is why I'm going to show you two methods to fix this. So if you find this helpful, please give a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell for more updates. Now to fix this, the first solution is to clear Google Play storage and cache, and to do that, open your phone settings, then select app management. Under that, select app list, and from the list of apps shown, scroll down and select Google Play Store. Then select storage and cache. Now you have to first clear the cache, then also clear the storage. But while clearing storage, you may receive a warning about losing your app's data. But don't worry, nothing will be lost. Everything will remain intact. After that, you can now go back to your Play Store and then you try installing or purchasing your app again. Now, if that doesn't work after clearing the storage and cache, the second solution is to uninstall Play Store updates. And to do that, go back to the app list, select Google Play Store, then click on the three dots in the top right corner, then select uninstall updates. So when you go ahead and select that, this will replace the app with the factory version. After uninstalling updates, you can restart your device, and from there you should be able to find the error fixed when you're trying to install or purchase the app. So thanks for watching, I'll keep you updated with more solutions.